is Una after her 7th molt. Thought I'd make a video. What she looks like now. Just got done eating a fly. She's looking like she's getting some good color. Very healthy. 7 molts. I was looking up on the internet. They say these jumping spiders or Phytopus otix. Most I could get on them is 5 or 6, so she's already at her 7th. The question comes in, how many more times she's going to molt? And I know the mating season is in early July. Starts in July anyways. She just molted, so I can't really get her to come out and play. A little timid still. That's a real quick video anyways. I don't want to make it too long. See you later.